Thank you. no scope. Yep.
Please pick up the rest of your mess.
Yep. Sure thing. Yes, I will. What's good, my man? Been yourself?
Oh no, bro, fucking working.
How is it?
Oh, different, eh? Completely fucking different, man.
You like it?
Yeah, it's alright, actually.
Yeah.
It's like my first week, I only did like 30 hours.
Yeah.
Like over 800 bucks. So.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, for 30 hours.
Yeah. Like,
I was barely making 800 a week at Frankie's, like working,
busting your balls.
Days, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, like just doing everything, and then you can just go in and do like first week, like breezy shifts, and then like this week's completely different. Like, so much like big days and stuff.
Yeah. Are you doing anything? Are they doing anything for Christmas?
No, it's the only day they're closed.
True. But having like a roast on Christmas Eve,
I would
like
work
something.
Boxing Day, but ended up getting it off, so I don't really care. Like I work like the next 4 days, and then I get then I got 3 days off.
Oh, that's chill.
Yeah, pretty nice. Oh, it's weird, man. It's probably like lucky, man. It's just like sections, man. Like
yeah, just runs pretty smooth, eh?
Yeah, it's like there's a prep section and shit, or it's like there's a fry section or plate up section and shit.
Mm. That's sick. Bro, you should see the snap I just sent you of like my setup that I have at the moment. Oh, I won earlier, but like my gaming setup is so fucked. Yeah, the last match I won, and then I went and did my washing after that. Did you see me like creeping up there?
No, I just saw it. Yeah, I saw it at 13, and then last time I tried sending invite, it was at 1.
Yeah, fucking slayed out. I think I had 9 kills.
You're GG, lads.
Yeah. What's that?
I wish me tablet, like, went to stream. Because I'd have to, like, set up my TV, set up my laptop, and set up my tablet.
Well, I had to buy, this is like a PS4 camera. And it, like, hooks up to my PS4. And then, oh, not really, but now I'm gonna do it more. It's like, it's on YouTube now. But, yeah, usually I just like. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Bro, they got rid of the sword?
Oh, dude, man, I went nuts with that sword, eh?
Yeah.
It was so annoying, though, because people got around it, so it's like, it was really easy to kill the person that had the sword. But I swear to God, like, I probably had, like, 5 solos where I came second with the fucking sword, eh?
It's nuts, hey? People are going crazy with it.
Oh, it was crazy.
Heaps overpowered.
Yeah. They should have brought it out where there was more than one. That would have been, like, kind of would have been cooler.
Yeah, it was still so overpowered, but, eh? I think I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh! Oh, no way! Oh, I thought you had a gun. Damn.
One more hit, though, eh?
Oh, I thought you had a gun. Shit.
there's like so much staff, eh?
That sounds wild.
And everyone's been there, man, like for so long, eh? Deck chef's been there for like 15
years. Yeah, you were saying that not too long ago, eh?
Then there's more, like, it's Albert that I worked with yesterday, like, she's been there for. It's pretty crazy, though, like.
Enjoy it.
Like tomorrow, I'm on like plate up.
Yeah.
During the day, you plate up meals, you look after the roast and shit, and then.
So is it like people like just grab their own or?
Oh no! So it's no table service.
Yeah.
It's just bars, but then it's like a full open service where it's just. On a banquet, food always available, so like potato bake, again.
Oh, yeah.
Roast pumpkin.
Yeah, like, like kind of like West kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a bit more like style as if food that you have.
Yeah.
The roast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
so
sick.
If you're on, like, say, my shift tomorrow is plate up, that means. Someone comes up, oh no, I don't have to take orders. An order comes in for a roast, and I'll just go around the front, slice up some roast, put on a plate, put a bit of gravy on it.
And you put it on the pass, or someone else looks after that?
And then buzz it. Like. But then, you can do a fry shift, which I did, last night, which is pretty crazy as well. Like, we just fry stuff.
Yeah, it sounds sick.
Sections, man. It's all sections.
Sections are so good. I got a gun for you.
I got one. I got a.
Someone just died to a trap. Be careful.
Green thing.
I need a shotgun.
That's what I've got.
Someone's in this building with us.
Get him.
I think they're just here. I think it's stupid to chase him.
What do you got? What kind of gun?
Scar and a SMG. Let's just go down a level.
Is that suppressed?
Yeah. Oh, dynamite. We've got to go down. Shit.
Get in.
Use that right hand peak to your advantage. See where I am? Stand where I am and you can see.
Oh, yeah.
Not on the side you're at, but on the other side.
Oh, yeah, you do it.
They're going up a level.
Get on back up, or?
A little bit. I can hear him on the ground. Yeah, get up. Oh. Take this. I got a few shots off. Nah. Let's go up one level.
What are they doing?
They're just down the bottom.
They blocked it off again. Or was that you?
More dynamite.
Did you block it?
Yeah.
Wish we had a trap.
Oh, someone just got killed.
Oh, down there.
Get in, wait.
That's a bandage. I only got a shotty, so.
That's all good.
So I can't shoot him like far away.
Got one.
Okay, do you want me to go finish him off? Got it. Oh, look at all that loot! That's a trap.
Nah, we killed them all, bro.
Get it! See ya! It's all mine, let's dance!
Oh, let me filthy with ya!
Look in there, look at all that shit.
Oh, there's people here.
Oh.
That guy's so close to dying. Let's go, push him.
I
just killed
rifle.
Both of them. Oh my god, I just killed both of them.
I was like at 17, so... I wouldn't have done anything for it.
Do you need to make it? There's one here.
Materials, yeah, I do need to make it.
Just over there. Fuck, I got like max materials, eh?
Already?
Yeah, 900 wood.
Hide in the corner over here and just pop this.
Yeah, you're right.
What's it doing, Papa?
God, we played that really well then.
Well, I didn't do much.
Yeah, you did. We stuck together the whole time.
We did heaps.
The fact that you like stuck with me the whole time was so sick.
I didn't want to.
There's 180 wood here if you want it.
Yeah, I want a balloons or something.
Rainbows. I need a better shotgun. Alright, let's go find some more people.
I found a blue. I just picked up a blue pump, if you want that.
I'm chilling with that one. Oh, what's this?
I'll take that one. Oh, I missed the press. So I've got heaps of kills with this press, eh?
Have you?
This weapon, yeah.
It's a good weapon.
Even quite tough, it's alright because it's suppressed, so it doesn't really.
Yeah. Damage, just get inside, there's a plane. I'm trying to not get seen. Oh, they landed their plane here. They're in Tilted somewhere. They landed their plane here. Well, they jumped out of their plane.
We go up?
Yeah, we'll have a look. I can look at our loot.
I need balloons. So if we can build up, we'll just pop a balloon and never buy something on them. How about smoke up here?
They're here, they're here. Yeah,
oh,
they're here.
Yeah, I got a shot. Ready? That's rough. I hit that bitch at 105.
Sorry, dude.
So that just took out our... Oh, wait, they're watching. Ready? They're watching.
Oh, there's more guys.
Oh, yeah. I'll stay out. Ready?
There's a rift to go down here. Come to me, come to me. Come to me.
30 seconds.
Come here.
I'm here.
Ready?
Yeah.
Got a circle.
Circle?
I'm not fucking around with them. If they follow us, we'll fight them in there. I just don't want to fight in Tilted. Yeah, they hit the rift. Just keep going.
I helped you with that kill. There should be assist kills in this.
There is. In the stats after it, you can have a look at it.
Oh, that was an assist kill.
This hill.
Took that bitch's armor.
Fuck yeah, my dude.
I got a balloon, so I'll come up.
Okay.
Wow, I could probably just build my way out there. There we go.
You want to take this?
What is it?
Just drop me one back when you finish. I'll keep carrying it. Oh, they're shooting at us. What is that? What is that?
Plane?
Is it?
No.
Yeah, it is, it is.
Yeah, plane. I know what happened. It gets...
What happened to you?
I don't know. I just blew it off. But I'm really, like, I'm on the edge of the circle and I'm not trying to move to hiding.
Alright, yeah, you chill there.
Okay.
Fuck, there's more people here.
Oh, some dudes just coming your way on a squad, on a quad. Like, then they're probably gonna, the plane's probably gonna go to them. They wanna go. Now, just slide down that hill.
I'm gonna come get you.
Yeah, I'm like so close, just going down the hill, in the bush.
Where are you?
Look. What
the fuck? Oh. What health were you on?
Dick.
Oh shit, sorry man.
No, you're alright.
You got any heals? Because I got nothing for you.
No, no, not yet.
Right. There's some guys over here. They're fighting someone else. We should. Nice one. Nice, 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 nice. Alright, we push these guys hard. Let's go. You with me?
Oh, I was behind him. That's weak.
Yeah, I might die here. Where the fuck is he?
Not like. He's just at the bottom of you. Oh, his friend.
I thought. His friend's dead, isn't he?
No, I knocked him. Oh, he just got eliminated, so he must have been weak as.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
32.
I just got a hit, a blank hit marker.
Oh, there's something coming in, Drift.
Damn it. Oh, that's so shit, man. Oh well, I had 8 kills, whatever.
8 kills?
I should have killed that guy so much quicker than what I did. That was the problem. I just took too long killing him. Hey, Lens. Just had 8 kills, Lens. It's fucking slaying.
Fuck yeah. Get it.
I had one.
Took out Tilted.
Could you come?
Hmm?
Could you come?
6, I think. Ready up, brother. What are you doing today, Lens?
I went to the gym this morning and I'm just gonna chill out the rest of the day.
How
are you?
Yeah, nothing.
Yeah, I'll drive back to Neely tomorrow morning.
Chillin'. We should play the classic mode after this. Or the unvaulted mode. It's just all the guns that are vaulted just like back, like the old SMGs and everything. Attack SMGs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, everything's like unvaulted in that mode.
Holy fuck.
It's pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie. Those tactical SMGs shred.
Yeah, bro. They're fucking good, eh?
You wouldn't have been playing, Adrian, but like back in the day, before normal SMGs, they were tactical SMGs. They just used to like rip and tear through people. Shit, man. I'm going next to you, Lens. Oh, you got a guy with you. He's down the bottom, I think.
I'm going downstairs. No. Fuck. Pick up a thermal, that's not what I want, eh?
No scope time. Clip.
I got one, yes. That one I got yesterday counted as a no scope. The hunting rifle.
Yeah, they've been weird. Like, I'm getting normal snipes and it's saying no scope.
Yeah.
That's like a quick scope.
It wasn't like a. Yeah, because that's what it was. It was like a quick scope.
Yeah. We lit.
I'm about to die.
Where are you? I knocked the guy on New Lens. I think I knocked two actually. There's two in there.
On me.
Where was he? Oh yeah, I see. I hit him hard. Got him. I got three of them. I knocked another one. Oh my god. I thought it was my wall. What the fuck? Oh, that was my wall. I don't know how he edited that.
Was it your wall though?
Yeah, it was my wall. I 100% placed that. The fuck? Oh well. I gotta do so many challenges still, fucking hell. Oh, there's like a 14 days of Christmas thing where there's challenges every day. Start or join a creative server. One today.
I don't even bolt season the next part.
How good is Santa on this thing?
Oh, I didn't notice that, eh?
this fat fuck?
Are you saying there's Christmas trees around the map too?
Yeah, heaps of loot under them.
Yeah.
It's good. Just get on a roof and aim at that.
What if the trees are worth more materials?
I think it's like 30 wood. Dun, 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 dun. See the nutcrackers back in the buildings?
Yeah.
I reckon it's such a shit skin.
But
fuck no, I'd never wear that.
Chasing me.
I'm coming, but
wow. He's dancing on me too, the rat. Fuck me.
I know where you are. Tell me where he is.
I heard something with the he's on the over there on the right.
What the?
Okay, there was not a whole team there before who killed me.
Like four of them running around together.
The fuck? Oh, fuck off.
I'm gonna take it up.
How'd you get that skin, Lens?
PlayStation 4.
Is it a hipster? What is it?
I just use type in Fortnite and then they, like, it's a PlayStation exclusive pack.
What else do you get with it?
Backpack, glider,
pickaxe?
Yeah, pickaxe. Sick. And a four thing, so you get all of them.
Cool.
And then you get a, like, an emote, like one of those throw up emotes.
Ah, yeah. Tilted?
Yeah, right. How do people emote? Have you figured that out yet, Chris?
No, people keep doing it though, it's really pissing me off. People like emoting while they skydive, it's really weird.
Really?
Yeah, I just keep like hearing it. I don't know. Yeah, like I just heard one then.
Yeah.
What if you in a balloon? Got a balloon? Everybody has been in a
balloon. That guy's dead.
And then land on the side. Oh, there's a person at the bottom of it.
Someone's dynamiting us down.
Yeah, so they're gonna have to do a bit to get this whole thing done. I'll take that AR too.
Yeah, I dropped it. I have a couple of them down. I have one.
Don't. What's that thing that shoots out like balls?
I don't know what it is, man.
Is that just a new gun or kind of like that? Was just...
I need that. My shit.
Yeah, that gun there.
I knocked another guy over there, Linz. I know where he is. I got no health, eh? Fucking hell. Is there any health over there?
Yeah, bro.
Dynamite. We should go up a level, maybe.
Oh, yeah, they're up. They're at your boy.
Can you bring the bandages to me?
No.
Oh.
That was moving up. Oh, he's ready again.
Oh my god! He's behind.
How many kills did you end up with?
Three. I had another one knocked somewhere as well. I just had no health, eh? Yeah, tonight off, always.
Yeah, that's cool. Why is that? I'm getting choosy Thursday. Pretty busy that way, man. It's fucking nuts.
Like, shit, yeah, it sounds
Monday,
pretty loose.
We ran out of roasts, eh? Like, and that's three
really?
Whole, like, 6 kilo pieces of pork, like. Quiet night, you'll easily feed like 100 people, and that being a quiet night,
it's fucking loose.
On a busy night, you'd look at least like 800 plus. And that's me even just estimating, man. Like, because Monday was intense, it would have been like friggin' 30 fucking dockets up at one stage. Like,
that's pretty crazy, huh?
And it's just literally like one person plate, so it's like if you're on the fry, you just gotta like just keep frying. Keep checking your dockets and keep frying, like, nitty fucking cutlets and shit. Go to Saudi. Go.
Sorry.
Saudi. Head chest's pretty cool. Like, apparently he's, like, leaving. But... Where'd you go?
Salty, I'm just a bit late.
Oh.
You hear that Frankie's like, close their doors?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Steve was at work last night. Don't go in that building, there's people there. Not too late.
Where are we going?
I was just gonna go far. Yeah, Steve was at work last night. And was like, who? Steve was in at work last night after he finished work at the Clarendon. He's just like, yeah, they just like shut it. They said it was gonna shut like.
I'm gonna shut up.
Ah.
I'm running towards you.
Fuck.
Come back. Oh.
Did they finish you?
Did
you
kill that chick that's in the server station? She's
in the server.
She killed me.
Yeah, did you hit her for anything?
She danced before she killed me, bro. She had a pistol. Yeah, no, default. She's playing default.
Yeah, she's a fake one.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Huh?
Fake default. Right up.
I thought I hit him for heaps more. I must have had hit. I had bandages, damn. What'd you say?
Did he mention anything? Mention anything what was going on with him?
No, why?
Well, I haven't seen him fucking. He didn't work the last week.
Yeah, he was doing fine. He just said he was like gonna. He said he was gonna. Yeah, he walked out and then he came back, I think. And then, like, Eileen. He was working all day and Eileen, like, didn't tell him that they were gonna close the doors, like, that day. And Jackie told him and Eileen just, like, avoided him. And he said he was gonna like lose his mind at her and Brian, but instead he just like walked away. And just like, whatever.
Really?
Yeah.
He knew what was happening though.
Yeah, he knew that they were closing their doors in like the 20th of January or something, he said. And then it changed to like the 7th of January, then it changed to the week before that on Christmas Eve. Then they just were like, fuck it. It was like last week.
Alright.
So they like left everyone without a job.
Alright. I'll tell you this, okay, but the reason, like, I don't know if anyone knows, he didn't tell Brian or Eileen, I think Jackie knows, but I guess you don't talk to anyone, like, we don't talk to them, so it's not gonna come back, but apparently the reason why Steve walked out on that Saturday was, the night before, he got pulled up by the cops in a stolen car.
Oh, really?
And then, like, he was going off at the coppers, and then they took his phone and shit, and then he's on, like, good behaviour bond or something.
Yeah, I thought so, yeah.
Yeah, and then the next day, it's like, they organised Ashley to come in, blah, 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 so they organised Ashley to do the last week, but then the next day, like, I was there, and then, like, because I had Saturday off, so I didn't know anything about it, and then it's like, I'm just doing my thing on a Sunday, and then Steve started walking in, like walking towards work, and then Brian just met him outside. It's like, hey, like, I don't think you're in the right mind to be working.
Wow.
Because apparently, like, he could be going to jail.
Yeah, true. It's pretty
like,
sketch.
That's what I mean. So, and then, but the thing is, Steve knew, like, probably 2 weeks before that, whatever happened, that what was going on. Like, they knew if they... He knew if they weren't gonna... They couldn't get the place sold, they were just gonna close the doors.
Yeah, yeah.
So I was just more concerned, like, if he's just going in the lucky after work, like, oh, well, it's all good then. Did he get away with it? Like...
Yeah, he was playing the pokes, they were laughing.
Yeah, talk to someone that you worked with for the last fucking 8 months.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's the last I've heard of him, that shit was happening, yeah.
That's exactly weird. Yeah.
Like, that's what was happening, like, so.
might go and have some lunch after this game. And have a ham sandwich.
Yeah, so I was like, so mate, I was just wondering what was like.
Yeah, well, he didn't mention that or anything like that. He just kind of, don't know, played it down a little bit, I guess, whatever was happening. Let's go to Paradise. Yeah, I don't know. He was, he looked fine.
Well,
I almost like, if it was anyone else, I wouldn't have let him in. He was just wearing like, because it was like 10:30 at night, he's wearing this like wife beater singlet, you know, the ones like you wear underneath your shirts and shit.
Yeah.
So, and like, we're not allowed to let people in with singlets after six and like work clothes after like a certain time and shit. But it's a hotel. He just like looks so fucking scrubby. I was just like, oh, fuck, get in.
He should have just got like security at his entry. Yeah.
The security had left for the night.
What? Fucking Griff in there, I know him. He let me in.
Yeah. No, that's what it was like.
Everyone was concerned for him.
Yeah, like fair enough.
Fucking jail and shit. Like,
it's sketchy. Like, shit.
Yes, if it's all good, yeah, I'm telling you. I guess if it's all good, just can't tell people, like.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I don't know, it's pretty weird. But he was always a bit different.
Yeah,
he's always, I feel like he's got a, like, a very fucking dark past.
Like, you know, like,
he's told me all the stories and shit, yeah.
Yeah, he used to a fair bit and then drank and stuff and fell down and blah blah blah. But
yeah, take this.
Oh, what? I nearly ate my big one first.
I just knocked a guy over here.
Yeah, I saw on the screen. I'm in the swimming pool, I'm in the swim. Pretty hot out, I'm in the desert.
Got him.
I saw that on the screen.
Do you have any more shield?
I'm knighted. No.
There's balloons here if you want them. Oh, there's guys peeking us. They got snipers. They're from the big house. Yeah, so do I.
What's it?
They're running over.
Are they south?
Yes, at west.
Yeah, all sniped on me.
I'm coming to you. Where are they? Oh, I see him. He's low ground.
I haven't seen him yet.
I got one really weak.
Yeah. Oh, just fucking missed him. Another one. Good up here. Big strap. Oh, yeah, I did that.
Damn it.
Aww.
Alright, I'm gonna have some lunch. He shot me.
What the professional is
that? Not that good. Right, I'll be back later, maybe like half an hour.
Alright, man.
See you, bro.
I'll talk to you later on.
Yep. See you, bro.